We had a terrific session yesterday on quality of life in the elderly with four talks, very interesting. The first one by a patient with an interesting view of patients with breast cancer and elderly patients with breast cancer and what they want for professionals to do to give them as support and as treatment. And I think that the most important message is that we have to share with companions, but also with patients, and we have to explain exactly what we want, what is the objective, what we have to do with him. Then we had another very interesting session and talk by Paolo Bossi on patient-reported outcomes. This is really new. It is developed by Ethan Bash in the States, and now it's moving to Europe. And he presented the results of many studies and his trial. And I think that in the future, we will have to work on it for every patient, and especially on elderly patients. Then the talk moved to the scores and the assessment of quality of life with the presentation of the different scales existing. So it's difficult today to use all of them, but more works are needed to explain and to use them. And then I did the talk on the guidelines for elderly and quality of life. So I think it's really huge that we work on it. We don't have any guidelines today on elderly management for quality of life. And I presented four steps. The first steps, of course, is the assessment. Then the second steps is the pre-habilitation. Then we move to the assessment of safety and then management of safety with specificities of the elderly patients. And then at the end, we have to monitor our patients at the end of life, but also in the survivorship setting. So I think that's the most important message of my talk and of all the session was that we have to manage together in a multidisciplinary approach our elderly patients as well as other patients. I think that the SIOG must be involved and the members of the SIOG must be involved in the guidelines work. So to implement them, we have to work on them, to present them, and then to have clear options and clear visions of what we have to do with the different steps, of course, and to work on it with the team in every cancer department. The World Conference, SIOG is moving to a real international vision with at the start there were many French people and we see today many international attendees. So that's really interesting and it shows that elderly patients are in our mind, in the mind of every caregivers, every professionals, health professional. So it's important because, elderly patients will become a major part of the population and of patients with cancer. So it's an enjoyment. I'm really happy to see that many professionals are involved in the elderly setting.